Carnival. The Rio de Janeiro Carnival, which takes place in Rio in Brazil, is the most wonderful carnival I have ever seen. Before the carnival starts, the locals are gathering in the city center to watch it. Rio de Janeiro is beautiful. The sea and the weather are nice, but it's better in February and March because then is the carnival of the town, the most famous carnival in the world. For the locals in Rio, the carnival doesn't mean jokes, costumes and fun. The carnival means samba and the best bodies which dance. So the costumes are flashy. It also helps that in the South Hemisphere during February and March it is summer. In those days, Rio had 200 schools of samba. You can take part in the carnival if you aren't a member of one of those schools. The carnival attracts thousands of tourists from all over the world. The beautiful dancer Clara Paxio is the queen of the carnival. At the end of the carnival, all viewers were clapping for the dancers. Everyone was thrilled. I had a lot of fun. The carnival I was on and Clara Paxio was so beautiful. Also in the end, she took her prize and she was crowned queen of the carnival. Everyone was cheering and clapping. It was the best carnival I have ever seen.
Holi Festival of Colors. Holi Festival has its roots in ancient Hindu celebrations, but nowadays everyone is invited to partake in the fun, spraying water and covering your mates in colored powders in one of the most visually exciting festivals that you can go to. Although technically it isn't Holi, it's in March. Festival organizers have decided to take advantage of the hopefully nice weather and celebrate. The festival is set at the Battersea Power Station, immortalized as the cover of the Pink Floyd album Animals. The European version of the festival started in Germany and it is organized by Germans but has made its way to England. The festival includes live music. Cheap white clothes so that the colors stand out of them, but that if they get stained, you don't mind throwing away. The powder is meant to be washable, but it's better to not risk ruining nice clothes. The Holi One Color Festival is inspired by the original Indian Holi Fest, but is not associated with or related to that festival. It is important to note that the Holi One Color Festival is not a religious festival or event. It does not aim to promote any religious aspects or groups.
Manki Buffet Festival. The Manki Buffet Festival is held annually in Thailand to promote tourism. While one might think this is a festival of monkeys, it's actually a buffet for monkeys. The Macaque monkey population in Lopburi is so large it would be considered a pest in nearly any other part of the world. In Lopburi, however, there are rivets. Thought to be the descendants of a monkey warrior, the locals believe the Macaque monkeys bring good fortune and are allowed to roam freely among the people. To honor these so-called good luck monkeys, a festival is thrown every year with over 2,000 kilograms of fruits, vegetables and other monkey-friendly treats for the animals to enjoy. As it turns out, the 3,000 crab-eating macaques found on Lopburi in Thailand gorge on much more than just crustaceans, especially as locals leave out 4,000 kilos of fruits, cakes, sweets and fizzy drinks. Watch them stuff their faces, steal cameras, rub their hair and clamber over anything that more during the events or joining with side shows of music, dance and rather predictably monkey force dance.
2 years ago, me and my family have visited Amsterdam. It was early spring and we decided to visit Keukenhof. Keukenhof is the home of the Holland's annual Tulip Festival and the most well-known tulip festival in the world. The Dutch festival is located just south of Amsterdam in the small town of Leeds. It's a fun day trip from the capital for flower and garden farms. My parents always wanted to go to Holland to see the tulips and the festival didn't disappoint them and the end me. Walking around the gardens, you'll see colorful flower beds of tulips Jakins, and so many other flowering bulbs. The festival runs from late March to mid-May, depending on where you visit. You'll see different flowers in bloom. When I went in early April, the tulips were just starting to flower in the outdoor flower beds, and there were thousands inside. Some of the best and most interesting tulips are in the indoor pavilions. The pavilions are where you'll see just about every tulip color and type imaginable, and these are in flower for the entire festival. They're always experimenting with new colors and types of tulips. You'll find singles and doubles in the most amazing colors. If you love tulips or flowers or gardening in general, you love Kuchenhof. My favorite was probably blue and pink figured tulip. Such a special tulip. It's very cool to see something like that in a person. The black or near black tulips are unique and unusual too. If you visit in April, you also see many different colors of sweet smelling jackets. Jackets are underrated in my opinion. I love them, even the cute little grape jackets. There are flower beds filled with pink, white, blue, yellow and mauve jackets, and there are various in pots in the pavilion.